Second and a half avenues over here to this side.
Wimbledon established in
1819. So second and a half is that street in between there.
He says he was at the way he describes it is second and a half as Second Avenue turns into his. So it would be like right around this around Second Ave. Second and a half is that half, like that should be like almost like that. That's not even a house.
There's train tracks over there.
I mean, it could have been this house right here.
Been resided, that's for sure.
So that on the other side of the tracks, there's another set of second half avenue that I want to go over there after I'm done here.
Here's the Wimbledon train station. See, I'm thinking if I scan this around, maybe he'll put his bearings. There they are, Dean. There's your maple bars right there.
Did you have to give me a hint?
Sorry.
Just so you know, my menu's done for the rest of the week.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.